Sorry, guys. Good afternoon, friends. This is Dr. Rahul Joshi here. I'm a homeopath, done PG in homeopathic medicine, honorary professor in college, honorary doctor to the governor of Maharashtra, to the Mumbai police, Saifi Hospital, Elizabeth Hospital, L&T Clinic, and a speaker, which is, I feel, very esteemed of the Help Library. After a long time, I'm coming here, but whenever I come here, I enjoy so much because the people here, the guests here, the people who attend the lectures are really people who have a great in-depth knowledge of medicine. Thankful to all of you to be here. Today's subject, very interesting, how I lost 10 kgs in 2 months. Something very amazing. First of all, why did I gain so much of weight? Doctors are the biggest hypocrites. They advise, you should not smoke. You should not go to parties. You see, you should walk every day. But why don't you walk? Because most of the doctors are so busy in their practice, from one clinic to another clinic, from lectures, from symposiums, to attending patients, to advising them. They're so busy in their life that they themselves, most of the doctors, you see, they are not very healthy, they are not very fit. And we have evidences that many of the cardiac surgeons or the cardiologists themselves have suffered from heart disease, where they advise people that they should not do all these things. Well, I'm sorry, friends. My esteemed friends, some people who have met so many times, I used to advise you all, do this, do that, eat this. But I myself was not following what I was preaching. Because everyone in their life faces some problems. Life itself is full of problems. Apne jeevan ki uljhan ko kaise main suljhau? Zindagi kaisi hai paheli hai? Kabhi ye rulaye, kabhi ye hasaye. Ye ulta hai, maine kyun kaha aapko pehle rulati hai, phir hasati hai. But this is life. Tensions of home, keeping wife and mother happy, all these common problems which everyone faces. Property issues, grandmother expiring, then uncles fighting, all these things happen with everyone. I'm not saying it happened with me, but कुछ इस तरह से उलझ गया था जीवन में दोस्तों कि ये धीरे 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 आई स्टार्ट पुटिंग ऑन वेट. आई वॉज अ मॉडल इन कॉलेज. आई हैव मॉडल्ड अ बिट एज वेल एंड आई फेल्ट सो पथेटिक अबाउट माई सेल्फ दैट 32 से 34 हो गया, 34 से 36, 36 से 38 वेस्ट हो गया. एंड यू नो इट वॉज सो बैड, व्हाट अ बैड फीलिंग इट वॉज. एंड देन व्हाई आई वॉज अ कल्प्रिट माई सेल्फ. पार्टीज एंड सिंपोजियम्स, I was not drinking any time, still don't drink, but the food which you eat at night, which is rich in calories, the pizzas and all these things took the toll. I thought I'm a fit man, chalta hai, kuch bhi nahi hota hai, are gym kiya hai pehle. It's okay if I sleep for 5 hours. It's not that. It's not that. The body after some time, after 30s, 35, 40, the body will not tolerate all these things, and these things then will be represented in form of illness. So did I fall ill? Technically, yes. Yes, because I started getting breathless. When I used to walk 2 or 3 stories for a visit, when there was no lift, I used to feel a bit of this way. Did I fell down, or did this thing happen anytime? Did I get a back pain? No, nothing of the sort. But there were signs which were showing that this is not something normal. Then I investigated myself. I found myself at least 12 to 13 kgs more than my height. Cholesterol, blood sugar, all the levels were on threshold. Means na idhar ke rahe, na udhar ke rahe. I was between Grand Road and Bombay Central. Not here, not there. Friends, so it was an alarm for me. It was a big alarm. Allah Ta'ala, God told me that, boss, abhi bahut ho gaya tera. ये सब प्रैक्टिस विक्टिस चलेगा, बट इफ यू आर नॉट फिट एंड व्हाट विल यू टीच योर स्टूडेंट्स एंड व्हाट विल यू ट्रीट योर पेशेंट्स एंड व्हाट विल यू सिंग फॉर पीपल. फर्स्ट यू बी फिट, टेक अ ब्रेक, टेक अ सबैटिकल, टेक अ सबैटिकल. दिस वॉज वॉट माई डैड एंड माई इनर वॉइस वर टेलिंग मी. माई डैड एंड माई इनर वॉइस इज सेम मेनी टाइम्स. व्हेन आई थिंक ऑफ समथिंग डिवाइन, नेक्स्ट डे माई डैड टेल्स द सेम थिंग, बेटा ऐसा कर. एंड देन लॉट्स ऑफ ऑप्शंस. India is full of options and a lot of nice people who give you free advice also. ऐसा करो वैसा करो, 1.5 लाख रुपया 10 दिन का गारंटेड वेट लॉस, क्या बात है. एक तो अपने पास पैसा नहीं है इतना खर्च करने के लिए, एंड आई नो दीज थिंग्स डोंट वर्क प्रोबेबली. सो देन व्हाट टू डू, सम पीपल टोल्ड मी स्टॉप ईटिंग फॉर 10 डेज, कुछ नहीं खाना, सिर्फ पानी पियो, सिर्फ जूस पियो. बट माई मेडिकल नॉलेज ऑफ फिजियोलॉजी मैडम टोल्ड मी दैट दिस मे नॉट बी अप्रोप्रिएट. सम पीपल टोल्ड मी स्टार्ट वॉकिंग फॉर 8 किलोमीटर्स एवरी डे, 10 किलोमीटर्स एवरी डे, एंड विद इन दिस टाइम यू लूज वेट. बट अगेन आई फेल्ट दैट दिस वॉज नॉट नॉर्मल. आई समवेयर फेल्ट दैट सम सॉर्ट ऑफ मॉडरेशन इज रिक्वायर्ड इन लाइफ. मॉडरेशन इज रिक्वायर्ड इन लाइफ. आई थॉट अ लॉट, थॉट फॉर अ वाइल, एंड देन आई डिसाइडेड दैट आई नीड टू टेक अ ब्रेक. So first of all, I kept this mobile phone very, very away. And decided that this continuous WhatsApp and all these Facebook and all these patient updates and all these, let me keep it away for some time. Let me be with myself. Let me connect to my own self. Connection with the world, but no connection with one's own self. I kept it away for some time. Then I took a big step. I just called up all my assistants in clinics and told you I'm not available for next 2 weeks. I'm going somewhere. So then I decided, well, I would have loved to go to a couple of places, but they were beyond, very costly. I'm not trying to market anything, neither I'm trying to put something down, but I went to a place called Urli Kanchan, which is Nisargopchar Ashram Urli Kanchan. This is the last time I'm taking the name because I'm not marketing anything. This is what I did. A beautiful place near Pune. Very reasonable, at the same time clean, very authentic, at the same time not too preachy, and they are not, what I like best thing about, they are not preaching anything, they are not trying to sell a product. They don't have some big ambitions of making some core industry. So it was a totally, they run the institution on no profit, no loss basis for the people, just as our help library, which is for the people, for the benefit of people. I went there early in the morning. We got down at Urli station. My wife, who is such a loving lady, she accompanied me because she was saying, Rahul, tu kaisa hotas adhi? Lagna chahiye kiti barik hotas? Oh, Rahul, kaha gaya jisse maine pyar kiya tha? And all these dialogues, you know. So I thought, let me get back to my old college days where when I used to walk, so many girls used to look at me, Rahul sir, let me get back to those days. So my wife and me got down and we walked down that beautiful stretch from Urli station, which is 30 kilometers from Pune, to the ashram inside. And the environment was wonderful, greenery everywhere, and people all come for a purpose of getting their health back. What I found there, the gist of things is that getting up early in the morning at around 5:15, doing yoga for an hour, starts with pranayam, stretching exercises, and yoga, as per your body type, as per your age, as per your illness, they do not force, and I believe that yoga is not something that should be forced. You should take it the way your body responds. जैसे आप आपका शरीर हो, जैसे आपको अच्छा लगे, जैसे आप comfortable हो, उस तरह से आपको योगा अभ्यास करना है. So 1 hour of yoga every day, then coming back, then meditation for around 30 minutes, prayers for 30 minutes. It works? Yes, it works. How it works, we'll come to the physiology later on. After that, a mild breakfast. Breakfast was what? Breakfast was about kadha. And this kadha was nothing but good kadha along with some decoctions, along with tulsi. You take it and you cleanse your body. Then certain water exercises like, you sleep in a tub of water. You water bath, if your spine is paining, you take a water bath on the back with warm water, the hip bath. All these water therapies were done, which also are immensely helpful. Then mud bath, where you sleep in the sun around 7:30 in the morning, which is sort of not very harsh a sunlight, very mild, and you put special mud on your abdomen, which is supposed to take away all the heat and also help in aiding the abdominal fat to get dissolved faster. So that was done. That was every day for 30 minutes. You sleep. I used to listen to Bhimsen Joshi or Rafi Sahab and used to enjoy that. Then you come down, then you take a massage for almost 1 hour. Massage was immensely helpful. It gives you a nice feeling, of course, and it sort of gives a joint exercise to all the smaller joints. Now they feel ki main andar mi tel aaj jirao to. But we know as physiology that nothing can go inside the pores. They can't. If oil could have gone inside, then even infection can go inside through the pores, which doesn't. But basically massage helps you. It helps me immensely. I did it for 14 days continuous massage. You go back to your room, you sleep for some time. Enema was the next thing which was done. Because Ayurveda and natural therapy believe that enema in basti takes out all the excess toxins. It removes everything. Now, I'm a homeopath. I thought that, is there a semblance of enema, basti with homeopathic parlance? The answer is yes, ma'am. When we give an anti-miasmatic medicine or when we give a constitutional medicine, we say that initial, many a times there is a aggravation which is a good aggravation, where things come out, they flow out. In homeopathic parlance also, when the discharge comes out, when thing comes out, we say that it's a positive response to a certain extent. So, basti and enema was aiming at removing all the toxins. And I tell you, after 4th or 5th day of doing all these things, and even pranayam, and even the jal and sutra neti, even vaman and dhoti, along with these morning exercises, I started feeling very light. We were advised not to check our weight immediately because we have a habit. Chalo dekhte kitna ho gaya. Ek din mein chalo kitna ho gaya. We walk for 2 miles and see, arre weight kitna kam ho gaya. Aise nahi karna chahiye. It will frustrate you. We were advised not to check weight only at the time of leaving the place. I tell you, after 4-5 days of all these things, I started feeling a sensation of lightness from within. Now this has to be experienced. You know, first I used to feel when patients say, "Mane bahut light lage chhe, doctor sahab, achcha halka halka lag raha hai." I thought it's just a psychological thing. But I experienced it, madam, this time, that ye light lagta hai ka matlab kya hai. It's a nice feeling where you feel you are detoxified, all your toxins are out, you feel nice, your digestion is working very well. In Ayurvedic concept, sir, there is something called as saucha santosh. After 6 or 7 days, I really started getting good stools. Well-formed stools. Now this sounds very, but this is a fact. Even in Ayurvedic parlance, they say that the person who gets a good stool is a yogi. Okay, who goes twice, thrice is a bhogi, and more than that is a rogi. And most of the people fall in that rogi category because saucha santosh, the elementary track is not working properly. And Ayurveda, natural therapy, and they believe that once the elementary track, the digestion is proper, all the food is assimilated properly, the well-formed stool is a culmination of all the perfect processes which takes place in the body. Am I right, sir? So, after 5-6 days, I started getting this feeling. Then the afternoon, evening, a bit of neurotherapy was done. Then a bit of acupuncture was also done for some mild illnesses and all this. We really enjoyed, I think, acupuncture, acupressure, all the therapies have a role to play. And that's the reason why Health Library is not just about mainstream medicine, but I think also all pathies, everything is getting a place here because the body requires all these things at some point of their life, which is entirely a rejuvenating experience. And then I used to walk every day, nice around 3 to 4 kilometers, lots of fruit juices, lots of vegetable juices. I'll be talking about it in detail. Of course, the food was comprising of less of salt. Please note down, less of salt, less of sugar, not too much boiled, not devoid of, very less cooking this, very less loss of vitamins, and also very less oil. That was the gist of it. Should I say that one should avoid this totally? I am not of that opinion because I feel God has made all these things for us to enjoy, to eat, and the seasonal fruits and vegetables are made by nature because it is our requirement during that particular month. Nature wants us to eat all these things. Those must be eaten. So when I left the place, that ashram, I was 4.5 kilo less. Felt so nice, so light. Felt so energetic.
How many days?
Around 12 to 14 days. My double chin was showing a bit less. I walked this way. Ek bar do din photo nikala face dala Facebook pe, the new me and all that stuff. Got a couple of 100 likes. What a feeling, friends! It was. What a feeling! It was an absolutely new feeling. Please welcome, ma'am. So then, was the test when I came back to Bombay, when I came back to the city. It was a test because in an admission setup where you are there in a shibir or in an ashram, you have no connection with the world, you're all to yourself, where you are enjoying is like a vacation. But when you come back, what happens? Most of the people, you know, falter here. When they come back from these beautiful places, be it Bangalore, be it here, anywhere, be it Kutch, be it Hyderabad, anywhere, all places are good. When they come back, they are rejuvenated. But then, pachi su karvanu, baad mein kya karna? Baad mein, they give advice to people, ki mera kaise ho gaya? They tell 15 people to go, they preach, they practice what they preach for next 2 months, and after 2 months, again, the train slides down. The train goes back to where it was. I didn't want this to happen. It was a momentum. So, I realized that, yes, let us keep this up. Let us do what has been taught. Basics kya the? Exercise. Daily exercise. At least for 1 hour, exercise is essential in a day. It can be anything. It can be brisk walk, which is advisable. It can be a gym, fair enough. It can be an uphill walk, great. It can be a jog, you know, which is advisable. But again, one must do according to your age type, your body type, and what suits you the most. But the scope of this lecture is how I lost. So let me talk about what I did. We can have a lecture later on on what to do. But this is not a preachy lecture. This is just telling you what I did. So I started walking every day, once to Pradarshini Park in Nepensi Road, once in Hanging Garden, Haroz Chalna. And then we meet friends, Rahul bhai, kem cho? Majama. And I walked. I didn't stop there. Most of us talk about share market when we walk. Most of us talk about how bad Brazil lost 7-1. What are we to do with Brazil? Germans have earned crores of rupees. Brazil has earned a lot of money. You know, what are we to do? Let us first get our health back. Why should we talk when we are walking? Share market up down, Modi Sarkar band gaya, abhi kya chahiye aap? Don't talk when you walk. So I just walked with Rafi Saab was there with me, Mukesh Ji was there, Kishore Da was there, aur kya chahiye apne ko? Wife was there with me. Chalo, sab kuch to hai. 1 hour of walk every day. The fun of it is that the yoga and the exercise should not be mixed. What I feel. Yoga is for the suppleness of the body. Yoga is there for the mind, for the inner self, for the inner organs to work beautifully, for the back, for the respiration, for the heart. Excellent. But apart from that, physical exercise should also be there to increase your cardiac rate, whereby the cholesterol, the tiny particles of fat are flushed out and your system is in good position. Both are different. So exercise for the body, fast walk, exercise for the inner body, which I feel yoga, and exercise for the mind, which is meditation, pranayam, which has to be done. These three things have to be done separately. So I would correct what I said. I feel one must give 1.5 hours every day to your own self, where nobody is in your system. Nobody, just you, yourself. You, yourself. I, me, myself. My yoga, my massage, my Surya Namaskar, my pull-ups, my walks. Nobody. If you meet someone, hello, kaise hain? Aage, hello, kaise hain? Gupta ji, kaise hain? Bibi, bhabi ji, kaisi hain? Bacche kaise hain? Acha, America gaya hai kya? Arre, aap, aapko dekho na, wo America jayega, sab kuch jayega. Aapka pet dekho, aise pregnant lady jaise lag raha hai. Dekho, abhi andar gaya. So let's be damn serious about this exercise, friends. Let us walk for an 1 hour every day. If you are coming by bus, let us get down 2 stops before. And let us walk those 2 stops. Thode se paise bachenge, why not? Not too much, but if you remember your grandfathers, your grandparents telling you that we used to get down at Wilson College and walk till Tardev. Why? Because charana bachta tha. And that was used for education of your parents. Those are the days. But that's the reason why our grandparents were damn fit. And they caught illnesses after 70, 75. And we today are getting illnesses in 40s and 30s. Why so? Let's walk. Walking is the best exercise. Walking is the best exercise. Leave it. You go to do some work. So I started exercising. I started walking. yoga, everything together. 1.5 hours of I, me, myself. Bas, maja karwani aapde.
Doctor, what about steam bath? Can you tell
me? Yes, sir. A good question, but I will address after this. Very good question, sir.
Thank you.
So, eating habits. Very nice. I used to eat a lot. Mara badda Gujarati patients che, Marwadi patients che, who don't leave me. When I go to their place, Dr. Sahib, ye lijiye, Dr. Sahib, ye lijiye, Dr. Sahib, ye lijiye. Aur main pehle khata tha, kyunki main shaukeen hu khane ka. Nana, nana, kehke main khata tha. Kyunki na, man mein na nahi tha, man mein ha hi tha, kyunki main khane ka shaukeen hu. Then we have all these musical parties going on, where again, aapka naam Subhen? Aapka naam? Aparna ji, Aparna ji, unke ghar pe bulayenge mujhe, Aparna ji, mujhe khana khilayenge. Aaiye Aparna ji. Aur hamare Bharatiya sabhyata mein, हमारे भारतीय सभ्यता में ऐसा है कि आदमी ने खाना खाया तो ही वो खुश है. हमारे भारतीय सभ्यता में ऐसा है कि अगर अगर गेस्ट ने खाना नहीं खाया तो लोगों को जो होस्ट होता है उसे बुरा लगता है कि उसने खाना नहीं खाया, उसने खाना नहीं खाया. बिल्कुल बिल्कुल बिल्कुल. द डायरेक्शन और द वेव टू अ मैन्स हार्ट इज थ्रू हिज स्टमक, थ्रू हिज टेस्ट बड्स. इट्स राइट, बट फ्रेंड्स, यू हैव टू नाउ थिंक दैट You're not 23 anymore. You're not 25 anymore. You are 35, you're 40, 45, 50. Your stomach cannot digest all these things. Your stomach cannot take all these things. So learn to say no. I'm sorry, I say. Please, I'm sorry. Aparna ji, mi khau shakat nahi order. I cannot eat so much. But please, you keep nice fruit juice for me. This is what I advise them. You cut nice fruits for me, but not too much of mango also. A bit of mango, a lot of pomegranate, a lot of kalingad, a lot of grapes. I will love to eat it, madam. But please don't force me for heavy food stuff. Somwar ko khichdi, 650 calorie khichdi. Nantar, bread is a kis, in shuddh desi ghee, 700 calories. Friends, most of our upvas items are loaded with calories. So please be very careful not to eat. Now, may I share one secret? It won't remain a secret now because this video is going to watch by hundreds and thousands. Nowadays, I'm taking help of all my gods. If someone calls me on Monday, if I go for a patient call or someone's place for Monday, I say, mera upvas hai aaj. Tuesday bhi upvas hai. Wednesday bhi upvas hai. Guruvar datta sa upvas. Shaniwar ko Hanuman ji ka naam leta hun. To aise sab ka naam leke main कुछ नहीं खाता, सिर्फ मैं पानी पीता हूं और फ्रूट्स खाता हूं. आई से नो. फ्रेंड्स, लर्न टू से नो. आई एम टेलिंग यू अगेन नाउ, प्लीज राइट दिस डाउन. प्लीज लर्न टू से नो. आई विल नॉट ईट. जस्ट अ कपल ऑफ डेज बैक आई वाज इनवाइटेड एट अ वेरी डियर पर्सन्स प्लेस, हु इज माय पेशेंट, हु इज अ म्यूजिक लवर, ही कम्स फॉर माय प्रोग्राम्स. एंड अगेन, इतना खाना बनाया मेरे लिए. मैंने कहा था मैं नहीं खाने वाला हूँ. दीदी, मैं सिर्फ दो रोटी खाऊंगा, वो भी उसमें घी मत लगाइए. आपका प्यार जो है मुझे मालूम है, मगर इतना घी में मत डालिए प्यार आपका, रोटी भी मत लगाइए. आई सेड आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू ईट मच. सो बट दे हैड डन सो मच, बट आई टोल्ड देम ओनली वन थिंग. आप गाने का आग्रह कीजिए, खाने का आग्रह मत कीजिए. मैं आपके लिए 3 घंटे गाऊंगा, आपकी तकलीफों को दूर करूंगा, मगर खाने का आग्रह मत कीजिए. फ्रेंड्स, प्लीज राइट डाउन, दिस इज द मोस्ट क्रक्स ऑफ ऑल दीज थिंग्स, स्पेशली इन अवर इंडियन सेटअप. व्हेन आई मीट फॉरेन पीपल और अब्रॉड, व्हेन आई ट्रैवल अब्रॉड, पीपल डोंट फोर्स यू सो मच. इट्स अ बुफे लाइंग डाउन देयर, यू मे हैव व्हाट यू वांट. एंड इफ आई गो समवेयर एंड देयर आर 4 लेडीज, एवरीवन विल, अरे आना थी ली दो, आप पण ले लो, ये भी ले लो, ये भी ले लो. इसमें क्या होता है, यू लैंड अप ईटिंग 3 times मोर. And friends, again, I'm telling you, most of our parties are the evening times. So when Shastra jab kehta hai ki evening mein sabse kam khao, we maximum eat in the evenings and least in the mornings. When we want good breakfast, we don't eat. So lunch, breakfast should be moderate or good, and least should be the dinner. I applaud the great Jain culture where they eat so less after 6 p.m. There's a scientific reason behind it. After 6 o'clock, 7 o'clock, our body rhythms also become slow. Your body is not in a position to digest all these things. And the process, everything turns into fat. And we start putting on weight. Say no to things, please, friends. I'm telling you again. Say no. I will not eat it. I'm sorry. Main nahi khaunga. I'm sorry. Main nahi khaunga. Doodh bhi nahi piyunga. Thanda nahi khaunga. Pizza, are baba baba. Talila item. Samosa, 500 calories, 700 calories. One nice pizza, 1500 calories. Can you beat it? Cheese grill sandwich, 1000 calories. Friends, the catchword is whatever tastes really good is loaded with calorie. Let me tell you what. So now I have developed, in those 2 months, I developed a taste for fruits. I developed a taste for mamra. You know, they're nice, they're nice. Then I'm overall a vegetarian, but I used to eat a lot of egg whites, which has got the overall proteins have a high satiety index. If you eat carbohydrates, you know, your bhook bhagat nahi laukar. You won't feel full, but if you eat a lot of proteins, you feel full in so much proteins also. Drink a lot of water, lots of fruit juices. Now most of us travel by trains. When you get out of train, most of the platforms, stations have this 10 rupee ka juice, which has beetroot, which has got carrot, which has got tulsi, which has got amla. 10 rupees. Such a beautiful, I used to have 3 or 4. Still, whenever I travel by train, first thing I do is that I have that juice. Fruit juice. Mosambi is excellent. Mosambi contains potassium. It also, people with blood pressure, it's a good thing. It gives you a good satiety value. You drink lot of fruits, fruit juices, fruits, vegetables, salads. Thrive on them. Absolutely. Start your lunches and dinner with salads. See how you'll feel nice. And then, friends, after 1 month of this diet and this regimen, I started feeling strong and light like never before. Understanding? We feel that when we eat, we feel good. I said, nahin, in fact, the body has to spend so much of calories to digest the thing which you have eaten. Eat less, but eat potent. Eat salads, eat fruits that will give you a lot of strength. A lot of sprouts. Have a lot of, soups before the lunch starts. Soups. Corn soup chalega, tomato soup chalega, but sprouts ka soup ohora, that will give you strength also. It contains a lot of these things. So about eating, I have stopped eating pizzas, pastries. We have so many birthdays. Every day someone has a birthday nowadays, every day. And one piece of cake, I tell you, contains at least 250 calories. I'm not trying to say that one should stop eating cakes. Come on, there's a fun of life. But if you are on a weight reduction spree, then well, you better be careful that one small cake will give you 250 calories. Then your 1 hour of walk is wasted, literally. 1.5 hour of walk. The mind management. Anger is bad. I do get angry many times. But the intensity has reduced, definitely. Nowadays, if the taxi doesn't come to where you want, I don't get angry with him. Chhod do, leave things, be diplomatic. Diplomacy is a very good word, friends. Being diplomatic doesn't mean that you are cunning. Avoid a situation. Why you want to fight? It has a total overall link with your lipid metabolism. All these things, the mind also plays important role. Leave things, let go things, forgive things. Don't get insulted. Don't feel insulted, don't feel bad. The whole thing starts with anger and insult things in life. Isne mujhe aise kyun bola? Isne kyun bola? Ke mane che baddu thaye che? Malas ka asa bolto hai? Mujhe kyun aise bol raha hai wo? Arre chhod do. Because of all these things, what is happening is that you are getting disturbed, perturbed. You are spoiling your inner self, your mind, your composure. And that is going to be shown not to take mobiles. Chhod do.
This is what you told.
So, kya hai? These are all disturbances. I'm not disturbed by him, but overall, what I meant to say is here that if we are at one place, let's be at one place. Do you know these mobiles, this WhatsApp, this Facebook, and being addiction to it has also caused so much of obesity? In foreign countries nowadays, they have started banning all these things in schools and colleges and all these things because people are getting so engrossed in that they have stopped introspecting. They have stopped seeing the inner self. When I do meditation now, where you close your eyes, you meditate on every body part, that self-realization, you feel so good. Today, if you Google it out, meditation, pranayam also has a link with your carbohydrate and with your lipid metabolism. It helps to cut down the fats if you are in composure of mind. Your blood pressure increases, your lipids increase, your lipids have more chance of getting accumulation together if one does not have a good composure of mind. So let us not get angry all the time. Let us just leave things. Let go. Let go is a big word. If we learn this, I think we have achieved a lot of things. There was, sir, can you come here with me? He's my favorite person, such a knowledgeable man. Sir, you are going to give this to me. You're going to give this to me. You're going to try your level best to give it to me.
Okay.
I'm not going to take it, but okay. You just give it to me. Yeah. No. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. So this gentleman, come on, sir. This gentleman tried to give this to me. What is this? This is a remote control. Tried to give this to me. He tried to give, I did not take it. Did I take it? No. So whom does this belong to? Now take this as an insult. Take this as a bad word. Did I take it? So whom does it belong to? So let us take everything. Thank you, gentlemen. But you may still have it. Mera dil bada hai. Mera dil bada hai. So friends, let us not get angry in life. Let us not be disturbed by small things which are of no significance in the long run. Someone saying something, apne ko kya farak padne wala hai. Before, when I used to sing songs after the program, people used to sing ki tamechen hai or whoever, aap Rafi ke gaane acche gaate, aap Kishore mat gaiye. I'm just giving an example. I used to get disturbed. Are, main Kishore ka gaana nahi ga sakta hai. So this is just an example. There may be so many circumstances. So many people must have told me, "Acha, Bombay mein rehte hain aap? Idhar to kitna gardi hai, shishishi." Most of the people out of station feel Bombay means we are staying in some overcrowded Virat train. The train is overcrowded, but still Bombay has its charms. I used to get angry. What do you think of yourself? Abhi sab chhod diya hai. Ha, ye rehta. Kuch bhi kuch. Aap Kishore Kumar nahi gaate? Nahi, bas jitna hota ho sake utna gaata hu. So there is an answer for everything, friends. There is no point in getting angry over things. So this also I tried, and this also helped me, which is called as mind management. Sleep is very important. You may not get sleep. You may feel that 5 hours of sleep is enough, but it's not enough. One must sleep for 6 to 7 hours every day. One must sleep in the afternoons for, if possible, for half an hour every day. At least lie down, close your eyes, just, you know, dream something nice. Okay, dream of the rains and you are in the middle of the forest in a nice villa. Dream. Sapne dekhne mein koi paisa lagta nahi hai, dosto. Sleep well. Get up fresh. This is again what I'm experiencing nowadays, that, you know, when you get up in the morning, ek achha lagna, that feel good factor is present nowadays, which was not there before. Okay, and again, this is because of when you lose weight, when you come in the prescribed frame of weight, when you detoxify your body, when you keep a free mind, what happens is you wake up in the morning free. I am asking 2 or 3 questions nowadays to my patients. Number one, do you get good stools? Do you sleep well? Number three, do you have the urge to eat ki bhook lagte ka chhan? Ayurveda they say ki ek agni utpann hoti hai bhook ke pehle. Wo agni mehsoos karte hain aap. Do you feel that? Next, do you feel light and nice and healthy from within? Next, do you feel creative in mind all the time? Do you feel ki, ye kare, enthusiasm like a child? So let's go to, it's raining now, let's go to Lonavala this Saturday, Sunday. Help Library takes you to Lonavala in Bushiram on Saturday, Sunday for all the esteemed guests. Why not? So this enthusiasm is not there, you are still unhealthy. I'm getting it back, friends. Beware, I'll be back like a college boy within a few months. Attitude. Let's have a positive attitude. Positive attitude. Ye sab mera kaise hoga? Bahut problems hai doctor sahab, main kya bataun? Ladke ki shaadi baki hai. Ladki bolti hai ki shaadi nahi karegi. Are chhodo abhi aap. Ye sab chhodo aap. Aapne education diya bachchon ko. दिया है, आपने पैसे दिए हैं उनको, उनको अच्छी परवरिश दी है, अच्छे वैल्यूज दिए. नाउ लेट लीव देम अलोन, योर चिल्ड्रन डू व्हाट दे वांट टू डू, एंड जो भी उनके नसीब में लिखा है और जो भी उनके मन का है वो करेंगे. यू डोंट टेक द ओनर्स ऑफ देयर रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी आफ्टर अ सर्टन एज. लेट लीव देम अलोन, लीव देम अलोन, एंड यू बॉदर अबाउट योर ओन सेल्फ. नाउ डोंट गेट अपसेट बाई दीज थिंग्स. यू कैन टेल, यू कैन गाइड अ हॉर्स टू वाटर, यू कांट मेक इट ड्रिंक. यू कांट चेंज पीपल फ्रेंड्स. नाउ मेरे घर में भी आजकल मम्मी को भी कुछ नहीं बोलता, वाइफ को भी कुछ नहीं बोलता, तुमको जो करने का करो. मैं कशाला टेंशन क्यों माधो, जैसे मेरे घर में प्रॉब्लम है. प्रॉब्लम सबके घर में है, सब बोलते नहीं है, सब लगता है कि अरे सासू सुनने से छान छान चाले, कहीं छान नहीं चाल रहे, सब प्रॉब्लम है. इसलिए तो आजकल बिल्डर्स का चल रहा है इतना. Why do you think builders are doing so well nowadays? Because no one wants to stay. Everyone wants a nuclear family. Fine, but why should I worry now? You do what you want. Everyone is an adult. Adult hai abhi. Half pant nahi hai abhi school ke jaisa. Adult hai. You don't preach people. If someone asks you, you tell him. If he doesn't do, God is great. Bhai, Ram bolo jala. Chalo, aage badho. Be happy, friends. It's raining outside. I'm going to get wet soon. And just enjoy. Enjoy. Attitude should be like, जब लाइफ हो आउट ऑफ कंट्रोल, होठों को करके गोल, अरे होठों को करके गोल, सीटी बजा के बोल, ऑल इज वेल. दैट्स द एटीट्यूड फ्रेंड्स. स्माइल ऑल द टाइम. ओके, तुम जो हंसोगे हंस देगी दुनिया, रोना पड़ेगा अकेले. ओके, एंड नाउ बिफोर आई लीव, आई एम गोना टेल यू वन थिंग फ्रैंकली फ्रेंड्स. नाउडेज यू नो पीपल, लॉट ऑफ पीपल आर मेकिंग लॉट ऑफ मनी एंड गेटिंग लॉट ऑफ माइलेज ऑन हेल्थ फैड्स, फूड फैड्स, ये टाइप ऑफ डाइट, वो टाइप ऑफ डाइट, दो महीने में इतना किलो, तीन महीने में इतना किलो डाइट एंड दिस टाइप. व्हाट माय पर्सनल फीलिंग इज एज अ डॉक्टर, एज अ टीचर एंड एज समवन हू एक्सपीरियंस इट, दैट डू एवरीथिंग इन मॉडरेशन. सब कुछ खाओ दोस्तों, पिज्जा भी बहुत बढ़िया लगता है यार. दो महीने के बाद मैंने पिज्जा खाया मैडम, इट्स वेरी वेरी टेस्टी. सो वो भी खाओ. एवरीथिंग इन मॉडरेशन इज गुड, एवरीथिंग. So long as you exercise every day, so long as your mind is clear of michhami rukdam bol ke sab clear kar do, clear. Okay, one more format karenge andar ki disk ek bar, the way we format the computers, format it. Say no to things where you don't want. I'm sorry, I will not eat it, sir. I will not eat it. Okay, eat everything. Make your body tough. Walk a lot. Exercise. Do pranayam. Do meditation. Okay. I tell you, if you follow it, you won't need to go to doctors for these small, small things. Thank you, friends. Hope you enjoyed.
Thank you.
Smile though your heart is breaking. Smile even though he's aching. Thank you, friends. See you. Any questions now? Offline?